In the throng of great men, 5,000 strong, we sang, with many weeping. But in that sacred chorus, my heart stood still, like sleeping. What's wrong, I thought? What's wrong, I prayed? Why does my heart hang heavy, with dull lethargy, apathy? Oh dear God, what's wrong with me? Am I a faker in this singing sea? That was April 2008, and many times since I've sensed the same insipid slowness, a lackluster dullness in my heart toward God. How can I ponder and proclaim the gospel and not have my heart move violently inside of me with love for God Almighty? Oh dear God, what's wrong with me? I want to feel love for Thee. That same insipid slowness, the dullness returned to me recently, and again I asked, what's wrong with me? But this time it hit me, God's word transforming me. And this is love. Not that we love God, but that God loved us and sent His Son. It was God the Spirit stabbing the slowness and saying, you do not belong to me because you feel great love for me. You have inverted indicative and imperative. You have neglected the gospel you aim to explain. You have focused so fiercely on feeling for me and forgotten your feelings follow the facts of the faith. Let me say it another way. Love starts with me and it's based on me. It's the external objective reality that I sent my Son to die for you and acted out true love and truth. It doesn't start with you or end with you, how you feel or what you do. It's about me. It's about me. It's about my love for you. And no one knew that this was true. After deliverance in the ark from the flood, he erected an altar of worship to God. His worship came as a response to God's love and the promise of redemption in the branch from the dove. And as I have focused on God's love first, I've sometimes experienced this wonderful burst of love for him that comes from him. But sometimes still I don't feel much, but I don't worry, because it's not how I feel in my heart that can hurt me. It's God's love for me that he showed on the tree, how he saw me, bought me, and brought me in. It's all God's love for me, not my love for him.
Thank you. What has inspired? How is